We need more minerals. Not enough minerals.
Toxic nests ready.
We require more minerals.
During the height of the purifier program, many personalities were stored here for AI conversion. One of them turned out to be more than we could handle. This Tal Dareem, once a prisoner, has escaped and corrupted our systems to create his own forces. You must help me restore our control.
We require more minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Regeneration commencing. We'll heal armies.
More overlords required. We require more minerals.
Is secure. Unfortunately, the Tal Dareem was quite thorough. I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them. The Tal Dareem has altered the holographic security forces to resemble warriors he fought when he was still alive.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
To do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
Listen up. This thing's our new best friend. Keep it alive.
Our forces are under attack.
Transport en route. Still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong? Dispose of it. I am grass due to the tower's interruption. This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes. I have overridden 3/4 of the Tal'Darine's alterations. Hold fast.
Our allies are in combat. More vesting required.
Evolution. The data core has been corrupted. There were no backups for the personalities within. Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
Forces have met the enemy in combat. Evolution.
Warning. I will set out for the next location shortly.
Zerg will guard objective with lives.
Moving forward. Original security protocol. Try to be patient. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position. Detecting another suppression tower.
Forces have met the enemy in combat.
Systems were halted by tower strikes. Suppression tower down. Clear of corruption. finalizing route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
Our forces have met the enemy in combat.
Proceed.
I had nearly lost hope for this data core, but it's still possible to retrieve the personalities within it.
Our forces have met the enemy.
Interruption.
The Hive Cluster.
The Tal'Darim is brutal, but not clever. He has not discovered this data core yet, but we only have a little time remaining.
Our allies are in combat. Not enough vesting. Our forces have met the enemy in combat.
I am under attack. Care to assist? Systems were halted by tower strikes. Dalaran's signature detected. He's found the data core. Be swift. Detecting another suppression tower. Control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy.
Our forces are under attack.
The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is going right.
Our forces have met the enemy in combat.
Numerous suppression towers activating. Just what we needed. But Tal'Darim has gained control of the data core. I fear for the personalities it held. I have overwritten 3/4 of the Tal'Darim's alterations. Hold fast.
Not enough energy.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
The Hive Terminal is
under attack. Dare to assist. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Our forces have met the enemy in combat.
Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. Dead at last. Fine work, Commanders.